Sophianetics Fighter, Jepoy the First Guinanao. Power, speed, technique, and fighting skills must be the finishing move, Parroting Pedro. Here comes the newest finishing moves. The jumping face buster is the moving Parroting Pedro. Parroting Pedro is the base of the move from the episode Sheriff Kelly's Wild West. It's the finishing moves. What a nice performance for the moves. And his professional is his wrestling.
I just had my professional wrestling career and the race driving career, you know? But I'm just getting myself to become a professional wrestler. But I'm just being a good boy, being a lover, be handsome, be mabait, be happy, be kindness, the royalty. But I'm not angry anymore. I'm not sure about the family thing. Huge fan of and Sophia the First fan. I'm just lovely, kindness, royalty, respect. But even as a fighter,
they became courage and be kindness. They are stronger than you know. And loyalty is only for respect for the fans.
Couldn't be myself as the heel stabbers to face me with the heel stabbers of the newest of the Smiths, led by none other than Harold Smith from the Powerpuff Girls as the heel stabbers. But for now, Sophianetics versus the Smiths will be stopped the settle for once and for all.
The wrestling Nang Heel Stable, the Smiths, based on the Powerpuff Girls on Cartoon Network. Harold Smith as a face off of aggression heel turn members of the Smiths, also known as BBC KaAsenso Kunzumisyon, has been revenged for the lead led by the double renowned miggy Victor Quinto Bontigao. But Guinanao was heading down the road to Christmas Brawlers in the dream match. What could it be? One more time for the face up, Harold Smith.
And still my paper belt, and I became the newest number one for the AWGC Inter or World Title or the winner of the High Five Championship Carnival Tournament, and it's been the dream come true with my fans, my students, my friends, from my family, from my mom, and my friend Abby and Jennifer Barbary, and my good boys for their loyalty, a Disney Channel fan, and the WWE fan, for each and every way. Plus the loyalty, kindness, and respect. But I'm gonna be courage and be kindness, true. But I'm gonna face up.
What if the dreams come true? What if the man can do? If only be kindness, there is magic. And there's one more thing: a fight for destiny, loyalty, and each and every one of you be the face-off against Harold Smith and headline Christmas Brawlers to face miggy Bontigao. The final battle begins at Enchancia Arena as we go down the road to Skydome.
Harold, we're gonna face up for her. I'm gonna stand. Harold, come into Enchancia. We're gonna settle it once and for all. They call me Jepoy the First.
Jepoy Guinanao versus Harold Smith.
Sophia the first.
I was a girl in the village too. Then I became a princess overnight. Now I gotta figure out how to do it right. So much to learn and see. I'm in the castle with my new family. In a school that's just royalty. All enchanted world is waiting for me. I'm so excited to be
Sophia the first.
I'm finding out being royal's all about.
Sophia the first.
Making my way.
One, two, three.